Previously on Arrow and Flash.
Yes, sir.
Very sick of your help. Somebody very dangerous is after you.
Give her to me and I'll make you a dead man.
The man you're looking for is Vandal Savage, an immortal.
It's me, Khufu.
We're drawn to kill in each life, and after we die, we reincarnate.
Do you know who Vandal Savage is?
In every lifetime, he hunts us down.
We think he's trying to locate the staff of Horus.
I'm never going to become who I really am unless I let go.
Prince Khufu, my son. What have you come to offer?
Father, we bring this tribute to the protector of all we see and know, Horus.
Praise be upon
him. It is a fine offering, a beast worthy of a god.
And yet Priestess Shiara does not seem to agree.
Your offering is lovely, my prince, if not a bit naive.
Naive?
To think that Horus would be appeased by trifles. The portents of his dissatisfaction grow with each passing day. The celestial rocks used to fall once a generation. Now they strike with each phase of the moon.
I thought it was your job to keep Horus in a good mood, Priestess.
Priestess Shiara speaks out of concern for all. Otherwise, she would remain a bit more bluff. We have warned you time and again of the sky rocks and the threat they pose to the court of Ramses the Wise. Dark times are coming, my Pharaoh. Prayers and trifles will not be enough to stop them.
Priestess. Spoke with quite the tongue.
Did I overact?
No. I'm not the tongue. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just have a headache.
Are you sure? Usually that's a sign of your memories returning.
Yeah, I'm sure. I can't remember anything yet.
Is it superheroes in a farmhouse?
I feel like I've seen that in a movie before.
We need a secure location.
What's wrong with Star Labs?
Well, I mean, absolutely nothing. If you forget about the revolving door, you guys installed, so the bad guys can come and go if they please.
Remind me again what happened to your old lair or the one before that.
Well, layer number one was compromised by the police. And I will stop helping.
Savage only let Barry and I live because he felt Kendra start to emerge as Hawkgirl and went after her. He can sense her and Carter's presence. We don't need to make it easier on him by staying in the city limits.
We should stay at your mother's place now.
Mm-mm. We need to find a way to neutralize Savage's advantage.
Barry, you're late.
Sorry. Turns out it's not easy finding the ass out of nowhere.
Yeah, for real. The roaming charges alone are going to bankrupt me.
Discussing how to take away Savage's newfound power.
His magic thick thing.
Staff of Horus. Well, it's protected by some kind of energy field. I couldn't lay a finger on it.
What if you wear mittens? What if we made some sort of insulated gauntlet?
Ooh, yeah. The magnetic shielding could disrupt the...
Staff magnetic polarity.
Well, how the Geek Squad work?
Hey, that, honey.
While they work to get the staff away from Savage, we need to know everything there is to know about him.
Well, I googled reincarnated nutjobs and came up with nothing.
Kendra and I will be the reincarnated nutjobs. Savage is merely immortal.
Really? Welcome to the new normal.
Anyone's been around for 4,000 years should leave a trail. I'll check with Argus, see if they have anything on.
Laurel and I can check place reports and stuff like that.
Good. We need to find a way to utilize your new ability.
My ability?
It might give us an advantage. Yeah, whatever you do, don't let him train you. I'm sorry, but when it rains, I can still feel where he shot me with those arrows.
I'll handle the training, then.
Yeah.
Oliver.
I need to run something down. I'll be back as soon as I can.
And what exactly are you running down?
Why, it's something dangerous.
Well, are you okay?
Well, we're up against an immortal madman armed with a magical staff, so I do have a few things on my mind.
Yeah, but you were acting fine with everything while we were home. And now that we're here in Central City, you've just been not you.
Well, maybe it's too bright and sunny for me here. There is something going on, and I'm going to tell you all about it. I would just like the chance to know what I'm dealing with first.
Okay.
You must be going through a lot right now.
Yeah. You know, we should talk.
Never in the history of romance have those words ever meant anything good.
I just mean we should probably talk about everything that's happened. That's happening.
You know what? I'm going to suggest something radical here and say let's not talk. Like, you got a lot on your plate right now. And I just don't want to be that piece of very nutritious broccoli that you scrape off the plate to give to the dog. My point being, I don't think you can afford to be distracted right now.
Let's go.
Yes. Let's.
Sorry, buddy. This is private.
Private?
Yep.
I'm just gonna go do some push-ups over there.
Open it.
Why? What's inside?
Something we have to track down in each of our incarnations. Sometimes I find it, sometimes you find me, and we go look for it together. 4,000 years, 206 lives. We've seen about every combination there is. say that nebula. Look, as you emerge, as your memories come back to you, so will other things. Skills, languages, pieces of your past. Have you ever learned this?
Déjame.
There you go.
This is
not... It's okay. I'll help you through it.
Yeah, well, the last time you helped me, I got pushed off a building.
Yes, and after that, you saw it, if I remember correctly. And that is because anger, fear, adrenaline, those are the things that bring up the warrior within.
According to Savage, I'm a priestess.
The clergy were warriors. Warrior priests. And that is the side that you need to remember.
Yes, I can.
Well, then we'll both probably die. Again.
Oliver?
Hi.
Oh, hold on a second. What are you doing here?
So sorry to just drop by unannounced. I came to town the other day, and I saw you with your son.
William.
William? Nice name.
Oliver, what are you doing at my house?
I saw you and William together, and I could feel not to wonder, because he was about 9, and you know, we had a thing 10 years ago.
Okay, let me stop you right there.
All right.
William isn't yours. I told you I lost our baby, Oliver.
Yes.
And I met William's father 2 months after moving to Central City, so...
Mom, finish the game!
Sorry, I have to go.
No, go. Okay. Oh!
There you are.
Yes,
I...
Yeah. Wish William good luck for me.
I will.
Let's have a good time, Malcolm.
I've arranged a meeting with Vandal Savage. You meet at the Speedster.
Wait, why?
Because negotiation is the only way out of this situation, Oliver. Savage is going to decimate Central City to get what he wants. If your child were here, you would understand.
Sit up. Court spoke with Fleet. He's on his way.
Thank you for coming. This is more than a little crazy.
Yeah, well, your friend with the creepy ring asked so nicely. Please tell me we're not going to negotiate with terrorists. Or, you know, 4,000-year-old bad guys. Just think of this more as a fact-finding mission. Maybe Savage slips up and gives us something that we can use to our advantage.
They said you were being a little more humorous lately.
Sir, how do you know so much about Savage anyway?
I don't know anything about him, Mr. Allen. No one does. That is why I'm afraid of him.
That's not the only reason to be afraid of me.
I see you.
For joining me.
What do you want?
What all living things want. Not to die.
I thought that wasn't a problem for you.
Only if I take the life force from Prince Khufu and Priestess Chiara.
Kendra and Carter.
The three of us are locked in a vicious circle played out over thousands of years. None of your concern.
We've made it our concern.
Robin of Loxley. I taught him how to use a bow. He taught me how to not feel pain. I'm the enemy you can't defeat. The only way for you and yours to live through this is to render unto me what is mine. Turn over Prince Khufu and Priestess Chiara within 24 hours, or I will lay waste to this city, killing everyone that you hold dear. And after that, I will travel to your home and do the same thing there.
All right, I'm just curious. Did you rehearse that speech in a mirror this morning, or is this all just off the cuff?
Why would you risk the lives of your friends and family for 2 strangers? 206 times I have killed them. What hubris possesses you that makes you think that you can prevent me from doing so again?
Not hubris. Hope.
I came to this meeting out of curiosity. It is now sated. In Khufu and Chiara choose your industrial in 24 hours, or I will see you dead and buried under the bodies of your loved ones.
Not giving up Kendra and Carter.
That's not your decision to make. This is a cycle that has played out for the last 4,000 years.
Savage may be immortal, but he isn't a god.
No, but he's the next best thing, Oliver.
What?
You better be certain that your stubbornness does not get my daughter killed. Because if that happens, I will come for you. And in a way that will make you beg for the likes of Vandal Savage.
24 hours.
Until what?
Until we are supposed to hand you and Carter over to Savage, or...
Savage lays waste to Central City.
Yeah.
We've been through this before. 1887, the Huanghe flood. Savage killed nearly 2 million people to get to us, and he did.
We weren't helping you then. We are now. We have 24 hours to come up with a workable plan.
No, this is insane. My life isn't worth millions of people's lives.
Chang, I'll talk to her.
Yeah. Hey, I got this.
You sit and I'll talk to her.
Hey, here's an idea. Why don't we just toss him over to Vandal Savage? Where are you?
Hey.
You missed the whole save the city or turn my girlfriend over to an immortal psychopath briefing.
Sorry, dude. I ghosted. Yeah, I think I'm gonna...
Don't say it.
I think I'm the time jump.
I just told you not to say it.
Sorry, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do.
Well, the first rule of time travel is you don't talk about time travel because by having this conversation, we're screwing history.
Look, I know that time travel has consequences. I mean, the last time you vibed...
Well, I'm not vibing anything right now. Okay, all right, look, don't panic. A, you don't know that you time jumped for a bad reason. It could have been a good one, right? B, now that you know you time jumped, you might not do it, right? So knowing the future might change the present, which might change the future.
What?
Yeah.
Sorry, Kendra. You shouldn't run off. We don't know if Savage
Did we ever kill ourselves?
Excuse me?
In our prior lives. Savage has to kill us in order to live forever. Do we ever kill ourselves in order to deny him that?
You know, in our past lives, I'm typically the one that makes the plans, and I'm starting to think this is probably why.
Everyone in there is willing to die to protect us. You don't think that's a little bit insane?
No. I think it's noble. I think it's what makes them all heroes.
Heroes or not, I'm not letting anyone die for me.
Then don't. Be the person, the woman, the warrior you were meant to be. The one you always have. Come now.
What?
Hit me, or, well, try to.
Yeah, well, as much as I'd like to do that, I'm really not in the mood right now.
Oh, really? Well, I'll just tell Savage to come back when you know.
John Laurel and Thea are back, and they've got something.
We're Oliver and Barry.
Oliver is back in secret keeping mode, apparently. Barry, I don't know. Caitlin and Cisco are working on the anti-staff gauntlets. What do you guys have? Betamax. Oh, when'd you get this off of eBay?
Lila hooked us up.
Yeah, it was going to take a while to play since we live in a digital world now. The tape came from a conspiracy theory group that's interested in Savage.
Pentagon had a file on Savage back in 86, but it's all been heavily redacted.
Got it.
Is this on? I hope so. My name is Dr. Aldous Boardman. I'm a professor at St. Rook University. The date is April 8th, 1975. I don't think anyone else knows this, and those that do don't believe. It's a myth, an urban legend. He's been compared to Machiavelli and Nostradamus. He's gone by many names, but I know him. The Vandal Savage. He will be the death of the world. But I believe there is a way to stop him. The Savage is an immortal Egyptian priest. His long life is a result of an unearthly calamity. But I believe that any object associated with this calamity should be able to undo its effects and kill him. And I suspect that our precious, fragile world may one day depend upon us doing so.
Well, that's the understatement of the year. Or, you know, the last 4,000 years.
Any idea what you know about these objects? This calamity?
No, I don't recall a calamity.
The staff.
Staff of Horus?
Yes, I think the staff belonged to Savage back in ancient Egypt.
But you remember?
It's a hunch. And if Professor Boardman's guess is right, that staff is how we kill Savage. Okay, someone needs to inform Oliver and Barry.
Okay, here you go. I gene sequenced the hair strand with the blood sample you gave me. Still not sure what has to do with Damien Dark, but the Y chromosomes match. You okay?
Thanks for this. It's a big help.
Yeah, no problem. Barry.
Yeah?
Don't tell anyone about this.
I'd like to know what's going on here.
Let's see.
Yes, I tracked you down. I find people for a living. Actually, I don't get paid. What was that?
What was what?
You just superseded something into your pocket.
Oh, no, nothing. Well, actually, it's something Oliver wanted me to track down. It's about Damien Dark.
I
want to
see it.
Why?
Because you don't want me to see it.
I'm sorry. Oliver specifically asked me.
Show me.
Okay. I don't know what the big deal is. It's just a DNA test.
No, it's not. Honey, why don't you finish that inside?
Come on, before she doesn't hit the city yet.
Now, honey.
Can we talk?
Look, I don't know what you're trying to accomplish here, Oliver.
I know, Samantha. I know that William is my son.
Okay.
Why didn't you tell me?
Okay, just keep your voice down. Your mother told me not to.
What?
She offered me $1 million to tell you that I miscarried.
My mother was a complicated person, but she would never do that.
Wait here. Here. Never cashed it. I didn't need her money to know I didn't want her anywhere near my child.
Or me anywhere near.
So, what, he can be just like his dad? Punching out paparazzi and getting young girls knocked up?
Samantha, I'm not that person anymore.
I know. You're running for mayor. Your mother was killed. Your friend Tommy, you're a different person now. But can you really tell me that your life is any less crazy? Can you honestly say that William isn't better off with your world kept away from his?
You know, you're right. I'm being selfish. But I want an opportunity to get to know my son. And I think that a young boy deserves the opportunity to get to know his father.
He's happy. He's well adjusted. I don't want to run the risk of him getting sucked into your orbit. That can't happen, which means that he can't know that you're his father. And nobody else can. I don't care if that sounds harsh. I'm his mother, and I will do whatever I feel I have to do to protect him.
Samantha, there is someone in my life now. Please, don't make me keep this from her.
Oliver, you will if you want a relationship with my son. These are my conditions. You've already asked the world of me. I'm just asking for the same in return. Everyone's waiting for you.
Sorry, just something I had to take care of.
So I guess you're off the secret-keeping wagon.
That's not it.
Then what is it?
I think Damien Dark is someone operating in Central City, so I sent Barry to run down Elisa.
Can't we? He didn't know what he was giving me, but I run enough tests on your blood to recognize your DNA sequence anyway. You had him run a paternity test, didn't you?
Look, listen to me.
Stop! I cannot hear another lie.
It's more complicated than that.
God, Oliver, you're the only person on this planet who considers the truth complicated. Just to be clear, I don't care that you have a child. I can't believe that you have a child that you didn't tell me about. I care that you lied to me just now.
You know that my whole world just exploded? And I think that I'm entitled to a minute to process that by myself.
I managed to go to CCPD and track down Barry. You didn't keep it to yourself. You kept it from me. What were you planning on telling me?
I don't know.
If you loved me, if you trusted me, telling me this wouldn't be such a burden, it would be a relief. But you don't trust me. You never will. And how can I be with someone who doesn't trust me?
You guys okay? Oliver, what happened?
Nothing, I'm fine.
Are you sure? I mean, you don't seem fine. You seem out of it.
Is everyone inside?
Yeah. Coming up on Savage's deadline.
Where's Felicity?
Are the gauntlets working?
It has to be. We're out of time.
I think it'll work. That sap's gonna go from can't touch this to invisible touch.
Savage doesn't know Kendra has access to her full abilities, which makes you our ace in the hole. We're gonna put you up against Savage. You attack with the element of surprise. I will lead on cover fire. Barry, you speed in and
dismiss the staff. I got it.
What do you need us?
This is me, Barry, Kendra, and Carter. We've got it.
Ollie.
No, not risking any more lives tonight than we have to.
Sit down.
You brought them. And dressed for the occasion, I see.
We're only doing this because two lives aren't worth two cities.
Well, in that case, you are wiser than I gave you credit for. It's been a lifetime. Still wearing those ridiculous outfits, I see. You don't need to be here for this. The calling has a tendency to be unsightly. Your new friends betrayed you.
Just do what you're going to do.
It's wonderful to see you again, my love.
I will never be your love.
I know. That always makes this easier. Kiara. part in such. Curiosity. It is now sated.
In Khufu and Shiara, kill your Vince Industrial in 24 hours, or I will see you dead and buried under the bodies of your loved ones.
We need to brief the team. Come up with some type of counterattack. It's not gonna work. What? Nothing. All right, never mind. I shouldn't have said anything. What's going on? Okay, look, this isn't going to make any sense to you, but all right, so I traveled back in time from when we tried to take out Savage, and I mean later when we tried to take him down in the future, and it doesn't work.
Right, that doesn't make sense to me.
I'm a little stranger than yours.
Well, maybe we use that to our advantage. You say that whatever we do against Savage doesn't work?
Yeah.
Then we come up with a new plan.
No. Okay, look, you can't. When I mess with time, it doesn't end well.
But what you're telling me is that it already doesn't end well.
Barry, people in our line of work, we don't get second chances. We need to take this one. All right, you're right. All right, let's start with what went wrong. You did. When we go up against Savage, your head's not in the game. You're not yourself.
Why not?
Oliver,
Barry, why not?
Okay, are you planning on giving me a hair sample to run forensics on in the near future?
Yeah.
Well, I did. And you were pretty shaken after the fact. And then Felicity found out, and you guys had a pretty big fight, and it sounded like it was over between you two.
What was the fight about?
I'm pretty sure you're someone's father, Oliver. So when we go up against Savage, you're not focused. And then Kendra can't access her powers, and then the tech they're developing to counteract Savage's staff does not work. Everyone dies, Oliver.
Some they won't. Somebody thinks differently.
How are they coming?
My first pair of anti-Gandalf magic staff gloves. Pretty good, I think.
Just double and triple check, okay? I'm a little worried about them not working.
Based on what? Call it a gut instinct?
Also, I need you to talk to Kendra.
Oh, I get it. You shoot arrows, you give love tips. It's like your Cupid or something.
What Carter is doing with her isn't working. We need her power to fight Savage, and we need her to be able to use it reliably.
Carter's a jerk, but he's supposed to be with her because Destiny says they're supposed to be together, and he's supposed to be her soulmate, so I'm not even sure what I could say.
We need to do something. Cisco, we need to reach her.
Reincarnation is not in my wheelhouse.
What Kendra's going through is about accepting who she really is. Who better to help her do that than a guy who is clearly in love with her?
I don't know if we're at the L-bomb stage yet.
You don't think that's a little bit insane?
No, I think it's noble. I think it's what makes them all heroes.
Yeah, that's nice. I'm going to talk to Kendra for a minute, He-Man.
Talk, man. Thanks.
We should talk.
I thought you were the one that said we should wait till this was all over.
Oh, this isn't that talk. This is the trying to help you sprout wings talk.
Yeah, well, according to Carter, I'm a warrior priestess, and rage is the key to rediscovering myself.
Yeah, I'm not surprised Mr. Acro thinks that, but I think he's got this whole thing twisted. Instead of focusing on the warrior, focus on the priestess, on the nurturer, the good-hearted person inside.
How do you know I was so good-hearted 4,000 years ago?
Because I know you, Kendra. Some things don't change. I think you're resisting what Carter's trying to teach you because it means remembering who you were, and that is somebody else. Somebody who loves him.
Ever since I emerged, I've been remembering our first life in Egypt. But I've been telling Carter I can't remember anything because I don't want to accept that I'm some reincarnated Egyptian warrior priestess.
Okay. Yeah, that's pretty heavy. It's also pretty amazing. I've been through this, you know I have. And what you're going through right now, this is a gift. It's a miracle that most people don't even get to experience.
Yeah, well, it feels like a nightmare.
Yeah, but that is a choice. You can choose the other thing to remember who you are or who you were. Close your eyes. Just close your eyes. Let yourself.
Ted and I need to make another offering to Horus. The augurs have said more Starbucks will be falling soon.
I hear he covets you.
How fortunate I know the man who can handle him.
Prince Kufu, what a surprise to find you here in Shayara's bedchamber. Surely you must know that the clergy is forbidden to lie with royalty.
Get out.
The penalty for such a transgression is death.
I said, get out.
Soon the sky rush will decimate this kingdom and end his rule. First, I shall know Shayara as you have known.
You knew, but you were right. The gauntlets won't work. You're missing a critical element.
How do you know?
Because I remembered. I remember how Savage killed us the first time. Back in Egypt.
I've never been able to remember Ether's death.
Well, these sky rocks, meteors, they fell and they completely destroyed the royal palace. During the Middle Kingdom, Egypt experienced a high level of meteorite activity. I know stuff. Which is one of the many reasons we love you so much, but also doesn't seem to help us stop Savage. It's the calamity Professor Borman was referencing. The meteors, they have the glow about them. And Savage's staff had two gemstones with the exact same glow.
Yeah, the gemstones might be made up of the same element as the meteorite. The
Egyptians would use meteorite in their craftsmanship. And the minerals glow in proximity to each other.
Excellent.
Oh, wait, the Indiana Jones reference is the only thing I understood.
Two pieces of the same meteorite, like an end metal. That is the key to counteracting the staff.
Believe it or not, this isn't actually the craziest thing I've heard today.
There's a sample of the meteorite from the Middle Kingdom at the Keystone sitting in the...
Hopefully I got the right one. I could synthesize a compatible isotope out of this and coat the gauntlets with it.
Okay, do it. Savage doesn't know that Kendra has gained access to all of her abilities, and it's you are raising nothing.
We need us.
So we got it. Father, everyone's in position. Are you sure about this?
I've changed the future. Barry, what can happen here? It is worse than what already did.
If I knew that, I wouldn't be so worried.
You don't.
Wonderful to see you again, my love.
I will never be your love.
I know. That always makes this easier. Shayara, what is such a sweet song?
out for.
So how do you feel now that Savage is pushing daisies? Does this mean you guys are the immortal ones now and he's the one who gets reincarnated? Because that would suck.
I just sprouted wings a few days ago and I'm just trying to wrap my head around that.
He does raise a good point, though. Savage is gone for good now, right?
I don't know. Never defeated him before. But we're free.
Get a room. Finally have the rest of your lives in front of you. Have you thought about what you're going
to
do?
Carter says in our past lives we used to help people. After everything you guys have done for me, I think we should give that a try.
You make it sound like this try is happening somewhere else.
In our prior incarnation, we used to live in the same world, Dan. You really liked it there.
Could Cisco and I have a moment?
Of course.
Here we go.
Cisco, I'm really sorry.
You know what? It's fine. It's cool. It's actually kind of a classic story. Boy meets girl. Boy gets girl. Girl sprouts wings and flies away with a reincarnated soulmate. The only part I don't get is you don't even really seem to like him.
It's kind of a complicated relationship. Like most 4,000-year-old relationships are, I guess. A week ago, I was a barista, and I really didn't have a plan for what I was going to do with my life.
You may do.
At least I know I want to find out.
Okay. I made you something. To remember me by, I guess. I made it out of the nth metal Harry got from the meteorite. It's got a micro GPS chip embedded in it. So if you're ever in trouble, come find it.
For being here. Thank you, Stephanie.
Well, you did it, Barry. Everyone's alive. Our guardian angel. That's what you told me I could be when I told you about my powers.
I meant it then, and I know it now.
Hey, Oliver, we need to have a difficult conversation, I think.
About my son? Gosh, it feels weird to say that.
Less about your son and more about whether or not you're going to tell Felicity about him.
I don't think that's any of your business.
You know, yeah, you're right. It's not really my business, except I told you, when I mess with time, time messes back, and we've already changed how things turned out with Savage, and I'm worried about temporal backlash.
Wait, you think that the timeline cares about what I tell my girlfriend?
What are you going to tell her?
Well, you're right when you say that the rules keep changing and that the lives that we lead, they make us feel powerless. And it makes me wonder if William wouldn't be better off with my world kept separate from his.
Look, Oliver, take it from someone who didn't get to grow up with his father. I think the best thing for William is for you to be a part of his life.
Thanks, Barry.
I'm not really a hugger. Yeah, tell me something I don't know. But the thing is, I am fast enough to just hug you without you knowing, so you might as well let me.
Thanks.
That wasn't so bad, right?
These are my conditions, Oliver. You've already asked me for the world. I am just asking for the same in return.
Okay. I won't tell anyone.
Felicity, that's a nice name.
She is a nice person. She's the best.
William is in his room. You're just a friend of Mommy's, okay?
Hey, William.
Hello.
Like the Flash? Can I tell you a secret? I've actually met the Flash.
What's he like? Is he cool?
Yeah, he's super cool. He's one of the best guys that I know. I'm Oliver. I'm a friend of your mom's. I've known each other a long time.
Want to play action figures?
Sure, sure. William, I'd love to come by every once in a while and say hello. Would that be all right with you?
He's Captain Cold. He's a bad guy.
Yes, he is. The Flash is going to have to be very fast to catch him.
He will. He's the fastest man alive.
Oh!
Gotcha.
Oh, what a mess.
Oh, we have to clean this place up. Unless you're ready to tell me what you said you'd tell me.
Steve.
We have a life. Together. Right? We're a team.
No.
If something is bothering you, and I don't know about it, I can't help you fix it. I can't be a good teammate. I love you, and that makes me want to be the best teammate ever. Not in the Lance Armstrong performance enhancing drugs kind of way, more like more positive sports analogy I would use if I knew anything about sports. What had you acting so strange when we got to Central City?
Doesn't matter, it's over. And I am back in Star City. With you. Come here. Your hate will be everlasting. Your enmity will never die. It will follow them through this life, into the next, and the next. You are my buddy.
Move your head.